Everyone has something they're willing to fight for. Could be family, friends, your beliefs, your home. Doesn't matter who you are, there's just some things you have to protect. But what do you do when the world fights back? Guess I know now. Wish I could go back in time and tell myself. But I was not ready to hear it. Not my best angle.
Keep jumping. You will leave your body in this fucking alley, and I promise you, no one is going to miss you. No.
Here's some collateral. Where'd she go? Huh? Well, fucking answer me! Where'd she go? We will find you, Frey! You will burn! Fuck! Gotta find Homer first. Homer! Oh, holy shit. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Now! No, no, no! Fuck the bag! Window it is. Motherfuckers!
It's beautiful. What the actual fuck? Hey, look at you.
I'd be careful.
Come on, don't be shy.
Seriously, I wouldn't. Let's just keep moving.
Why are you so freaked out by this fella?
Whoa!
Because it's not as...
Yeah.
That was close. Where the hell are we now?
The big city, I suppose.
Hello?
I'm afraid our reptilian friend seems as stubbornly healthy as ever.
That's not a good thing, is it?
Probably not. You might want to find some cover. Fast.
Tired after that little performance?
Here it comes. You ready? Oh, that gotta hurt.
Time is of the essence, Ray.
Is that supposed to be helpful? Think I might be getting a taste for this stuff.
There are worse habits, I suppose. Indeed, then, there are nasties lurking around the place.
Better keep it close.
Now. One's wings does make flying something of a challenge.
Come on. There. I'm gonna take this thing down and fast.
You'll only hurt more innocents if you don't.
My magic isn't doing anything.
It must be protected somehow. Defenseless. Now's our chance.
Ready?